Miss Schwartz and Gribonier, please spell indicant.
Indicant. I-N-D-I-B-A-N-T. Indicant.
Correct. Mr. Pony Bear. Vulpine.
Vulpine. V-U-L-P-I-N-E. Vulpine.
Miss Ostrowski. Hallux.
Hallux?
Hallux.
H-A-L-L-U-X. Hallux.
Mr. Barfi. Caliber.
Yes, of course. Caliber. P-A-L-A-B-E-R. Caliber.
That is correct.
I know.
Miss Parker. Rubibus.
Rubibus.
Tilapia!
You were at the
museum!
Mr. Barfi!
Mr. Barfi!
Please spell weevil!
Yes, of course! Weevil! W-E-E-B-I-L! Weevil!
That is correct! Ms. Schwarzenegger, please spell paragraph! I'm sorry, but that is incorrect. The correct spelling is Y-E-O-M-A-N, Yeoman.
I hear the bell. That is not an inviting sound. That little thing to me it brings a plaintive air. I always thought that life was fair. I never felt the smidgen of despair. They say a bell can break your heart, but just not mine. I think I know I'm smart. Apple juice, please.
Mr. Barfi.
Mr. Barfi.
Mr. Barfi has a sea anemone circus in his basement.
My real mom, Jungle, thinks this is all a waste of time, but my fake mom, Sheila, thinks that the science will one day pay off and I'll grow up to be incredibly handsome.
Antihistamine.
Antihistamine. Luck of the draw. A-N-T-I-H-I-S-T-A-M-I-N-E. Antihistamine, Mr. Panchi.
Doug Panch.
Will Barfay.
Miss Park.
Miss Park speaks 5 languages.
No, I don't.
Don't you?
No.
Well, it also says you won your school's handwriting competition?
Does it also say that I only sleep 3 hours a night, and that I hide in the bathroom cabinet, and that I'm not allowed to cry?
No, it doesn't say that.
Well, it should. And it should say, I speak 6 languages!
Ah, 6.
Every language easy, easy as the recipe for making jello. I speak 6 languages, and I can say hello in at least 7 more.
It also says you're an athlete.
To excel in athletics is not difficult if one has the temperament. Apparently, I have a temperament. Yes, I score some goals. So what phase am I as my life unscrolls? Unamazed am I, don't like to brag. And I won't cause I don't have to. But I speak 6 languages. All American and happy and everything.
Miss Park, the word is camouflage.
Camouflage. Dear Jesus, you couldn't come up with a harder than that?
My child.
Jesus! Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Can I have a prayer for a more difficult word?
Well, it was, but now that you're here, can I ask for something better?
I'm here for you, child.
It's not the ball,
it's just so easy.
Jesus, I was wondering, what would happen today if I didn't win the bee?
What do you think would happen?
I don't know. What I mean to say is, would you be disappointed with me if I lost?
Of course not. But also, I wouldn't be disappointed with you if you won.
So, you're saying it's up to me then?
Yes. And also, this is not the type of thing I care very much about.
Camouflage. C-A-M-O-U-F-L-A-J-Z-H. Camouflage.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn off all cell phones and other distracting devices.
Oh, it's me. It's my dad. Can I answer?
I'm afraid we can't let you do that.
Well, could maybe one of you answer and tell him I made it to the finals and that I need the $25 entrance fee?
We'll allow it just this once.
Doesn't anybody care about the rules here? You know, this spelling bee and the rules are as archaic as the Pope's position. And the Pope, the new Pope, Pope Francis, as, you know, a biracial Jewish daughter of two gay fathers, I don't think that Pope is my best interest in mind. So, don't you care about the rules?
All right, I'll let her know.
Let's get back to spelling.
I'm waiting for my word.
I gave you a word.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Didn't I give her a...
No!
I'm sorry. Your word is sluice.
Fluice. May I have the definition, please?
It's an artificial passage for water with a valve or gate for regulating flow.
Are there any alternate definitions?
A channel to drain or carry off surplus water.
Are there any alternate definitions?
A body of water pent up behind a floodgate.
Are there any alternate definitions?
Quit stalling and spell the goddamn word!
Principal Pant!
Vice Principal Pant! It's Vice Principal! They won't let me be principal!
Lewis, I don't like you to be Lewis!
That's correct. What is wrong with you?
The killing is me.
Maybe it's okay to stay in there. You'll be just fine. Just fix that curl. I'll be there in a moment. Oh God, this suit is no.
Alright. Just come on, buck up and spell the word. It'll be alright. Let that dry. We haven't saved our foot.
What?
The magic foot?
Wouldn't that be wrong?
Don't you want to win?
Well, yeah, but I believe in ethical conduct.
And don't you think having a magical foot is an unfair advantage?
Well, I don't have a magic foot.
Or a mother.
Can we get all pants in their seats, please? This is not a soccer game.
You're lucky your parents are far away in India.
Oh, no, it's just my mom in India. My dad is coming from
here. I apologize for that irregularity. I have an eyesight condition. Miss Ostrovsky.
What did my dad say?
Oh, your dad said he's running late, and he'll discuss the entrance fee with you when he picks you up.
But did he say what time he was going to get here?
Chimerical.
May I have a definition?
Unreal, wildly fanciful, highly unrealistic, imaginary, visionary.
Ha ha.
do. Mama, 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 shanti, shanti.
That is correct.